Swamiji, we learn in the epics that when dharma is overtaken by adharma, avatars come.
Natural evolution happening to the next level is the natural law of life. We not allowing that natural evolution in our day-to-day life is called patterns. Too many people are not letting the natural evolution to happen is the cosmic pattern. Whenever an individual is stuck with the individual pattern, to break that pattern and liberate him, guru appears in life. Whenever the universe is stuck with an universal pattern, to break that and liberate universe, an incarnation appears.